Good morning vlog. Today is Thursday, May 11th. It is like 5:45 a.m. in the morning. I'm so tired. Yesterday, I was packing at school, getting my nails and toes done. And then I was finished editing this vlog. I didn't upload the vlog until the vlog before this one. I didn't upload it until 1 o'clock last night. But I had to upload it because I needed that to be posted before I left for my trip. Because I'm not editing this video until I get back from my trip. So yeah, I need to have something posted. But about to go and catch this flight. I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous about getting on the plane. But yeah, I think I'm gonna just keep my bonnet on until I get there and then take it off and put it in my purse. But yeah, so I didn't already brush my teeth, wash my face, all that good stuff. This is my fit. It's a pretty little thing. Anyways, like I was saying, this is a two-piece set from Pretty Little Things. I just got on the jacket and the sweats. And I got on my Crocs. The sweats are a little big, so that's why they folded up like this. But when I take pictures in it, it's not gonna be like that. But yeah. Got my suitcases and we are set to go, y'all. I'm so nervous, but okay, I'm gonna see y'all once we're on the way because I want to make sure I have enough battery until we get to Miami. Okay, y'all, so we made it to the airport. It's 7:24. We're waiting on Tiana. She's supposed to be coming so that she can get our bags checked in because since she was in the military, she's able to get our bags checked in for free. So we're waiting on her. And yeah, I'm with KK. Like, there's no way one person is driving that big old plane. Like, I can't. But yeah, I'll talk to y'all once like I'm checked in and we're on the plane. Cause I'm just too nervous to do anything. I'm so freaking scared. First time on the plane, y'all. Get the camera.
I'm gonna have to. This vlog gonna be messed up.
KK, just use your phone. I'm already
going to the plane. My hands just full. Let me steal some of y'all
footage, okay? Okay, I will.
Okay,
because
you're looking good.
Oh my god. You're finding that happy. Just wait
till
it
touch.
Touch,
man. Girl, I can't wait till my plane fit on, girl.
Okay.
Subscribe.
I'm so scared. Yeah, I'll see y'all once we get to Miami.
Okay, y'all. You might hear me now. KK. Yeah, we gotta wait on KK. Hey, y'all. We made it safely to Miami. We in the Airbnb right now.
Okay.
Tiana, she on the ox trying to find some music.
I heard you got some tight clothes. We not no longer in Houston, baby.
No, what?
What the fuck, man? Ain't trying to find a job. It's turning away the kitty. Gotta get up, get out, and grind.
Okay, there we go.
In Miami Avenue.
Look at the bridge, y'all.
Right here.
So we just made it to Airbnb. We're in the very...
Hey y'all, so we made it to the Airbnb. I got the key by the check-in. And yeah, and then I'm gonna give y'all like a little mini house tour. But yeah, we waiting on the elevators and we're on the 38th floor, y'all. So I'm excited. I'm ready to see the Airbnb. It better be up to par. It better not go fast, bro.
Wow, this is nice.
Here.
Look at the balcony. You can see the bones.
This is so cute.
What's
hi,
that?
Probably the
door
there. The refrigerator.
And these
are chairs that she got. Let me get some good pictures
in these chairs.
Y'all come check
the room with me. I'm scared. Okay. This one bathroom. Y'all, this one bathroom.
Oh, that's cute.
This is one room.
I like how the balcony wraps around.
She got tiles out for us. The balcony again.
This is cute, y'all. So we got a 2
B&B. This the other bedroom. And it's this bathroom.
It just gives views, you know?
Yeah, this the other room, y'all.
The girls taking over Miami.
Oh, y'all, we hot up.
Y'all, we on the... Okay, let's go to the bathroom. I need okay. Some videos.
This is super cute. Oh,
I like
that. 2
bathrooms.
Oh, this is my hotel.
That is super cute. I really like this area right there.
This is so... Oh, my God. Whoa!
I'm nervous.
This is Miami.
Wait.
This looks nice. Look at the view.
Is that fish?
It looks like it. Or maybe.
Oh dear.
Y'all, this is so cute.
I'm scared, y'all.
Bro. When we start drinking, we cannot be
ready. At all. Okay, y'all, so we made it to the Airbnb. It looks so nice. It looks just like how it was on the site. I'm so excited. This is the start of the birthday trip. So pretty, y'all. So pretty. It's so pretty out here. It's so sunny out here. It's so pretty. And yeah, I can't wait. Okay, I will see y'all when we get... I don't know. I'll see y'all later tonight, like when we get cute. Mm-hmm. Oh.
That's in Miami.
Hmm?
I don't want to be jaywalking.
You know. What kind of airline is she at?
Doing what out here? Cause they don't know how to drive. Y'all say hey to the vlog.
Hey y'all.
Okay, hey y'all. It's kinda loud in here, but we made it to Shake Shack. We was just walking and we decided to get to Shake Shack. This is all of our first time trying it. The girls are going to go get their food right now. This is my food. Yeah. That's my food. It looks really good. We all look really cute, really nice. But yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all once they get to the table. Everybody's food look good. It better taste good. Or I'm gonna be so mad. And I got a strawberry lemonade and a regular cheeseburger and some fries. Do they have ketchup up there?
You know, I don't eat ketchup.
I think like that.
Yeah.
Thank you. Y'all, Miami is so beautiful. Like, y'all see all the pictures that we just took. It's so pretty and clear. But I'm not gonna hold the camera while I eat.
Okay, y'all, I'm about to see. I'm ready. We're about to try this bird. But
yeah.
Y'all know.
I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10.
Y'all know I'm not really a burger person, but
I'm like hard.
I agree.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be a burger person.
I don't know how it's gonna hit. I may have to go to the burger again, though.
This strawberry lemonade hits. Okay, we're about to try it.
Yeah. I think he only doing that because I'm in Miami.
So we about to try this.
Who's yours? No, Melvin. Oh.
Girl.
Baby, you could take care of all.
I am.
Girl.
She already knew what I was gonna
do. It was actually good, y'all.
She already
it's
knew.
It's actually good. Alright, I'll see y'all once we
girl,
get back to the Airbnb.
My tripod. It's crazy.
Okay, y'all, we done. It was good, but I wasn't like that hungry, so.
And we gotta get shot glasses.
Hey, y'all, the cousin came. Say hey, Carrie, it's my channel.
Hey.
Shot glasses. Look at me heading her wrong vibe.
Yeah, wrong one. Turn the light on over there, cause it's all dark over here and stuff.
Tripod in the car. I mean, not in the car, in the bag. I don't want to put that.
Here we go. That's trying to look fake.
Girl.
Hey, I may need a waterfall of your drink.
Hey,
I ain't gonna lie. That don't look good.
You know we gotta have the choices though.
It don't look good. Yeah.
No, we gotta have the choices.
I'm ready. Y'all ready?
You got to do something.
Yeah, go.
Make a loose thing.
I'm nervous.
Wait. Okay, here we go. Shot number one. Big ass shot.
Baby, come on. Let's
I
try
got
to
yeah. I laugh longer when I take a
shot. Oh, let me get the shot. No, for real.
No, for real.
Back here.
I don't know. I'm in the last spot.
Garmin.
What up?
Okay, have your thing open. You know I gotta have my chaser right there. As soon as I take it.
I ain't never really got drunk off dark though.
Girl,
really?
No,
what it make you feel like?
Yeah, it just makes you feel
like
you can
float.
Okay, I'm
gonna go. Yo, it's you too, bro.
It was one. No, you can't speak.
Not even in your class. I can't let that boy.
Let me do it.
Micro.
Thank you. Oh my god.
Are y'all not gonna get in my camera?
I'm so bad. These niggas for everybody. At all.
Carrie!
Why you crying? This
nigga. This is shot number. Carrie, what shot we on?
I think.
Hey, me? We higher than y'all though.
No, me and her took shots too. Y'all was it.
No, me and Leah.
Okay, so yeah.
But I did pull your shot though.
Which one?
Just so you.
If you don't want to take the shot, put you some salt.
I got it.
Oh, do you want your salt? Yeah. Everybody ready?
Put it in my camera.
Let's go. It makes it go down easy. I don't taste nothing. Shit tastes like water to me.
I ain't lying. I got Coca-Cola beverage.
Hold on, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished?
When? I do. Give it to me. Give it to me.
You know when you drunk and you finally eat?
Oh, no.
On my mama.
Yeah.
on the rumble.
This piece of butter.
I know my thing.
Drunk ass.
Yeah, I couldn't stop.
Bro.
I couldn't stop.
You got a diabetes?
Hold on, nah, hell no, I gotta show them.
Diabetes?
This shit. Do y'all see
stop
it?
Water.
Okay, hey guys, so today's the next day after the whole little game night. It is Friday, May 12th. It's 11:35. We're about to get in the Uber and head to Nikki Beach because I got reservation for us, and we're gonna just basically look cute, take pictures, day drink, eat, and enjoy the scenery. And then later on tonight is the dinner party. So yeah, I didn't show y'all me getting ready because it was just a whole lot going on. But yeah, this is the fit. Looks cute. I plan on getting some really cute pictures. Everybody in here looks cute. Everybody plan on getting real cute pictures. So yeah, I will see y'all once we get to Nikki Beach. Okay, hey vlog. So we made it to Nikki Beach. It looks so freaking pretty out here. It's supposed to be windy today, the guy said, but y'all look cute. Everybody looks cute. I'm gonna show y'all the sign. It's so freaking pretty. It looks just like off of, you know, TikTok, whatever. Everybody got your ID?
Yeah.
All right.
You wanna take a group pic?
Y'all, they did just open, so we are like the first few people in there, but it is so nice in here. It's so like, it gives vacation vibes.
Yeah, I think lunch back there.
Yeah. Okay, so we gotta. Good. It's really pretty here.
Later on,
it changes. Thank you. This is really nice.
How you like Miami?
Huh? Yeah, that's why you wear sandals. Because it's literally on the beach. It's a beach club. Y'all, we here. It's so nice. Hi.
Kyrene, I'll be your server. Here's
the
drink menu.
Okay, y'all. So we just right now we looking at the menu and we taking pictures. Everybody looks so cute. Look, there go Tion. Oh, it's dark. Why is it dark? But yeah. But yeah, y'all. They gave us some water. Yeah. It's a real, real nice scenery out here.
Whenever you're done.
Okay, vlog. So we ordered our food and ordered our drinks. They're on the way. So, well,
instead of the coconut,
everybody's food not here yet. We gotta wait on carry food, and then our the coconuts too.
But,
yeah. The food looks so good. Kaya got shrimp taco. Tiana, what you got? Teriyaki. Yeah, it looked good. But yeah, this is my drink, y'all. And yeah, we waiting on Carrie's drink.
Thank you so much.
Carrie got a coconut. Her and yeah. Ooh, it looks nice.
That is so pretty.
Oh, yeah, my bad.
Ooh, you
got me in that bite.
Oh, that's good. But yeah, I'll talk to y'all once we like walking around and then eating. Okay, y'all, so we finished eating. This drink is starting to catch up to me. Like,
for real, for real.
But we finished eating. The food was good. The scenery is nice. Now we're gonna go and take pictures. We're paying for our food right now.
But yeah, I'm almost halfway done.
Oh
shit.
At the house, I got a picture of and I got a
quarter. I'm almost halfway done with my stuff, and then we're gonna go take pictures. Everybody looks so nice. Y'all need to show my vlog y'all outfits when y'all get up. When everybody get up. But yeah, it's starting to get hot. They need to turn them fans on. Y'all, everybody, now it's jumping. Everybody here, it looks so good. Look at Carrie, yeah.
Carrie said she's trying to, hold on Carrie, I gotta get a footage, go. I'm ready.
It just looks so nice, the scenery. It looks so good, but we about to go take some more pictures and go to the beach, and I'll see y'all when we get back.
Before. Y'all, I don't know if y'all remember. Y'all don't. The one I had to
look so nice. It feels good out here now. Dang, that's hot.
Oh my god, y'all. This is so pretty. And this is what I cannot wait for the water.
Okay, y'all. We back from, what was it? Nikki Beach. We back at the house. The Uber, it took like 30 minutes because it was a bunch of traffic. But we're back at the house. It's like 4:19 around that time. So we about to start taking showers and stuff and getting ready for dinner tonight at 7:30. Yeah, I just love my hair. Just love my hair. But yeah, we just gonna do that. So I'm probably hit y'all back up like when I get out the shower and y'all can see me like, see my birthday dinner outfit or whatever. But yeah, I just want to check back in with y'all. Yeah. Okay, vlog. So we are on the way to the dinner. It's 7:25. We in the Uber. Everybody looks cute. We're gonna try to get some pictures, some real cute pictures tonight. And stuff.
Yeah, she met him. So cute.
What pictures?
The ones you just
said. The ones that, oh.
Oh, they came through?
Yeah.
Yeah, we just in the Uber, y'all.
We in the black truck tonight, okay? I did a little half up, half down. My camera not focusing. But yeah, we in the black truck tonight, and I did a little half up, half down on my hair. It looks cute. Yeah, I'll see y'all once we get to the dinner. Huh? Say hey, y'all look good. Exactly. Nice up in here. Hey y'all, the food here.
One, two, three.
Yeah, they decorated the room for me. It was so cute. I'm gonna insert the clip. But thank y'all. KA, wake your ass up. Wake that ass up.
Chill night. The light is blue in here. I don't know why, but it looks like my nails glowing. But yeah, we're basically just having a chill night. So I will see y'all tomorrow morning when we go to Versace Mansion. Hey vlog. Hey. So it is 11:51. It's about to be like 12 o'clock. We're about to start getting ready to go to the Versace Mansion. We gotta be there at 2. And I didn't notice when I set the reservations, but they close at 3:30. So yeah, we only gonna have like an hour to be there, but that's all we need because really we're just going there for the aesthetic, the pictures, and yeah, just to look at the mansion and stuff. And then of course we're gonna eat there. But yeah, I'm so excited. So we're about to start getting dressed and stuff. I'm probably not gonna show y'all that part. Probably show y'all once I'm dressed and once we get there, because I'm not trying to make this video like a little get ready with me while I'm on vacation. I'm not trying to do all that editing and stuff, if I'm being honest. But yeah, last night was really fun. Went to this restaurant called Playa. It was so nice. The music, the people, the drinks, everything. They took some pictures of us and we got pictures. Yeah, it was just real nice. I only got like two good pictures in my outfit, but that was mine. I posted some pictures yesterday from when we was at Nikki Beach, which was a 10 out of 10. Like, I actually want to go back there because it was just so, so fun. Like, but yeah, y'all hear that? That's the boots. And it's windy out here. Yeah, it's really windy out here. Y'all look, it's just so pretty out here. And we 30 floors up, y'all. But yeah, so we about to get ready and I'll see y'all probably like once we in the Uber or once we leave. Okay, hey vlog. So it's like 1:28, something like that. But we about to head into the Uber so that we can go to Versace Mansion. Everybody looks so cute. I just have on this Pretty Little Things body con maxi dress, however you wanna call it, with these white heels. And yeah, I decided to wear my hair down again today. I decided to take the half up, half down out and wear it in the side part today. But yeah, everybody looks so cute. We're about to head into the Uber, so I will see you guys either once we're in the Uber or probably once we're at the Versace Mansion. But yeah. Thank you. Everybody here looking cute. It is so nice in here. So we made it to the Versace Mansion. It is so nice in here. It's outside, it's breezy, sunny. Everybody looks so cute. But yeah, we're finna order some drinks and some food, and I'll see y'all once the drinks and food get here. This what is this, appetizer? Got a little Caesar salad. They just came and we just got done taking pictures. Everybody looks cute. KK the only one that got to take her pictures next, and after that, yeah, everybody should be set. Everybody, food came. We're about to eat. Okay, y'all. So we're finished eating. We're done eating now. We're just waiting on to get the tab. How y'all say it was? The food.
Appetizer. 7.5.
What'd you say?
What'd you say?
An 8. Well, I had, it was like a 6.5. It wasn't bad, it was good. The salad was better than I was busting down on that salad. We're waiting to get the tab, and then after that, we're gonna go back to the house, change, and come back to the shrimp and walk the shrimp. Yeah, I can't wait for that. Okay, y'all, we made it back to the Airbnb. Now we finna change and head out so that we can go to the strip and walk the strip and all that. About to change, freshen back up, and then I'll catch y'all once we like on the strip and stuff. Who blowing the horn? Okay, y'all, so it's like 7, about to be 8 o'clock, and we're getting ready to go to a lounge. Obviously, I'm not gonna wear this because I wore this to the Versace mansion. So everybody's getting ready to change right now. I'm gonna pick the camera back up once I'm changed and let y'all see my outfit. But my pictures came out so pretty today. Yeah, I'm gonna add some pictures in here like once I get to edit them. But yeah, my pictures came out so pretty. The Versace mansion was so nice. It was so like, it was just, this whole trip, like all of the little restaurants we've been going to and stuff have been so nice, so aesthetically pleasing, and yeah, I just really loved it. The food was like a 7 out of 10 for me, but you know, now the only place, like the food was like a 7 out of 10 for me, Nikki Beach, in my opinion, it's been Nikki Beach. Like that was a 10 out of 10. Food was good, scenery was nice, all that. But yeah, so we're about to get ready to go to a lounge, get my outfit. But I'm not taking y'all with us tonight, like while we're on the strip and in the lounge. I'm just record like off my phone. If I get like little clips or cute videos, I'll just add it in here. But yeah, I just want to let y'all know and check back in with y'all. And y'all, I love this hair. I love it. It's from West Kiss. So I will see y'all in a little bit. Okay, vlog, so it's like 8:44. We're done getting dressed. But yeah, this is the fit for the lounge. And I'm just leaving my hair like this from earlier today. And yeah, we're about to go. I'm gonna do my lips real quick. And yeah, that's basically it. And I will see y'all later, probably tomorrow morning, because you know we're gonna be drinking and stuff. So yeah, and I'm gonna try to get some videos to insert in here for y'all while we at the lounge. But yeah, I just want to check back in. Yeah, I will see you guys later.
Bow. Yeah. Me, I'm short, y'all. Already know. This is it.
vlog. So today's Sunday, it's 10:42. We need to get up and be getting ready for brunch. We got a brunch spot today and then we're getting on the boat. So yeah. Last night it was fun. I got some videos, but I don't know if I'm putting them in here. But last night, yeah, we went on South Beach, like the little strip or whatever, and we was just like bar hopping from club to club and bar to bar. It was real fun. I had a lot of fun. I was so slumped in that Uber when we came back to the Airbnb. I was knocked out. And then yeah, we came home and everybody ate and then we took our showers and then we went to sleep. And that was like around like 3 something in the morning. So yeah. But today we have planned is the brunch spot and the boat. So yeah, I'm about to go brush my teeth, wash my face, all that good stuff, and then I'm gonna come back to y'all. I'm just sitting right here. Every morning I wake up and I just watch the view because it's just so nice, and I just open the door and I let the air in. I just open the door and let the air in and I just sit and watch the view because it's so pretty. I'm gonna be sad when we have to leave, but yeah. But y'all, see y'all in a little bit. Okay, vlog. So everybody's ready and dressed. We're about to call the Uber and get ready to go to brunch. We're actually on time for once. Look at us being on time. But yeah, I think I am gonna bring my camera to brunch, but I'm not gonna bring my camera on the boat. But yeah, I'm about to get ready to go. I just got on this yellow dress with these pink shoes and my pink purse. And yeah, if I take some pictures, I'll Instagram it here. But yeah, everybody's ready. I'm just waiting for my hair to get big. I just took it off a twist. But yeah, y'all, we're about to be ready to go. Look at everybody fit. KK. Fit check. Yeah, we waiting outside at the brunch spot. Okay, y'all, so we wasn't able to go to, what was it called, Victoria? We wasn't able to go to Victoria because you have to have reservations and they wasn't letting nobody in without reservations. So, yeah, we've been walking around for like the past 15 minutes trying to find something. And we found a place. It's real nice. It's outside. Music nice. Y'all can't hear me, but the food was, well, my food was okay. That's not for me. No, I don't like it. Unless, y'all probably can't hear me, but my food was like a 5 out of 10. It really wasn't that good. But now we about to leave, get the check, and head to the house to get dressed for the boat ride. Somebody come get her, she's acting like a stripper. Okay, y'all, we in the Uber on the way to the house. We can get changed for the boat ride. Y'all ready? You ready? So ready. You ready, KK?
Yeah.
Kara, you ready? Look at the camera.
You know I am.
Okay. Okay, y'all, so we're all dressed and ready for the boat. We're actually on time this time. And yeah, we'll never be on time.
That's like to me because I'm always the last one out the door. I'm always the last one out the door.
No, that just be everybody. Like, we actually been on time today, though, with everything. Y'all can't see my swimsuit. Y'all can't see my swimsuit because I got the cover up on, but it's real cute. And then I got this hat. Let me show y'all the hat. The hat is really big, but I'm only using it for my pictures, so not too much, okay? Y'all see? But I'm using it for my pictures, so yeah. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, vlog, so we're on the boat now. We're about to get ready to move, but it's really nice. I'm gonna show y'all like once everything.
Got
our liquor and stuff. It's gonna be nice. Tiana.
Hey vlog, what's up?
Hey y'all, we on the boat. It's annoying. I'm a little scared. I'm peeing. Okay y'all, we on the boat. Look at Carrie. Carrie and Kiki not playing. They come on, not moving.
She said she's
going to
get the ocean.
The ocean. Kill the vlog. She's scared. She's
scared.
Can I get right here? Okay, y'all, we done got done taking our pictures, taking shots. Well, we still taking shots, but.
It looks so nice out here.
Okay. It looks so nice out here, y'all.
Be a homicide, me and my nigga. Way to the Golden Gate, a nigga like me. KK. Just to make it to another day. Gotta get the big payout, so get the fuck out my way.
When I come around, I'm coming so slow.
Tiana.
Lauren.
Oh my god.
Bye.
It's a vibe.
Oh.
It's a vibe.
Go. Okay, good morning vlog. Well, it's not really morning time. It's 1:25 and we're about to head out and go to this brunch spot called Bacon Bitch. And then after that, we're just gonna be walking around on South Beach. Today is the last day here. I'm actually kind of ready to go home, but then I'm kind of not because I'm actually enjoying myself out here. And yeah, so I just got on this black jumpsuit and this purse with my Dove. And then I'm gonna put this hat on. I don't know. I gotta look in the mirror first and see. I may or may not put this hat on, I don't know. But the hat, the reason why I bought it was for the fit. But yeah, try to get some pictures today. And yeah, yesterday was so much fun on the boat. I enjoyed myself a lot. I got a little bit of content for y'all. Yeah, today's the last day, so I'm trying to get everything, most everything off the list. Cause we didn't get to do everything, but we did a lot. Yeah, I really hope this vlog comes out good and not all over the place. But yeah, y'all, so I'll see y'all once we get to the brunch spot. Okay, vlog, so we made it to Bacon Bitch. Just waiting right now. I made reservations for two, but I thought it was gonna be packed, but it's not. That's a good thing. But yeah, it looks really nice out here. It looks pretty out here. And yeah. Yeah, I'll talk to y'all once we get there. Hey, this is the drink menu, y'all. We here.
So you guys swap the eggs off of any dish, so you can get no eggs. Just want to take your price.
Y'all ready to take these shots? Hey y'all. Okay y'all, we just now leaving Bacon Beach. What time rated?
Thank you.
Oh, that was mine. I left 50. Okay, what y'all rate the place?
A 8.
A 8? What'd you give it? KK?
8.
8. If I would've been sipping on that while we was walking, it would've been bad. Okay, but anyways, the food was like a 6 out of 10. It wasn't bad. But now we just gonna be walking around and looking at Miami and stuff and finna try to find something else to do. Okay, y'all, so we're about to head to Pretty Little Things. They have a little Pretty Little Things, like little shop up here. And I really wanna go and see it, so yeah, that's what we doing. Well, y'all, that was a bust. It's not a store. It's a store, but it's a showroom only for like content creators and stuff. And yes, I'm a content creator, but maybe I ain't got the following. And they ain't asked me to come. So yeah, I'm kind of mad about that because I really want to go in there and shop or at least look around, but yeah. I remember doing that. The Bacon Beach place is okay. I like it. The food was like a 6 out of 10 for me. But they gave us free shots for my birthday, so that was nice. And then we tried to go to Pretty Little Things, but it's a content creator, like, pop-up shop type thing. So we couldn't go in there. It was only for content creators and, you know, yeah. But I did take some pictures in my fit. My outfit is so cute. Yeah, I took some pictures. I'm probably at them in here. But now, I don't know what we're about to do, but I know I'm about to start cleaning up the Airbnb. I'm about to start cleaning up the Airbnb and packing my stuff, because today's the last day we leave tomorrow, so, yeah. I don't know what, just always raining, y'all, that's why. No, I didn't hear, oh, sorry. It's raining, so it looks, that's why the clouds is coming over, but, yeah, y'all. Yeah, y'all, it's about time to go, y'all. About time to go. Okay, y'all. I don't know if I checked back in with y'all when we got back, but we really just been chilling, taking shots and stuff. Not really doing much. This is the last day, so I'm gonna make sure I got everything packed back up and stuff. And then, yeah, we're gonna be back in Houston. Oh my god, they watching Monster Inc. over there. Hey, yo. Just talk to y'all. Probably talk to y'all tomorrow when we're getting ready to leave for the airport. Okay, hey y'all, so it's later in the day. It's 10:46, it's real late. I just finished like packing up my suitcase all over again and make sure I got everything. Yeah. Yep, it's basically about to be the end of the vlog. I might end it once I get back to Houston. That's probably what I'm gonna do, end it when I get back to Houston. But yeah, I just want to let y'all know I packed my bags, packed everything back up, and now I'm gonna eat and then take a shower and go to sleep and set my alarm so that I know to wake up on time for the airport. Yeah, I'll talk to y'all about the trip later. I'm tired, I'm ready to go to sleep, and I'm hungry, so that's one right there. And then this one. And yes, I got some noodles in there because we bought noodles and I'm taking them back home because those are my favorite kind to eat. So, those are my favorite kind to eat. So, yeah. But yeah, that's one bag. And then this the other one. Airport outfit out and stuff that I'm going to wear tomorrow so that I could just throw it on, wash my face, pack my bag, and head out. But yeah.
I'm gonna see y'all in the AM. Okay, y'all, my camera was tripping for a little bit, but it's back. But we in the airport now. Well, not in the airport, but on the way to the airport. Yep, Miami is no more. I'm actually ready to go back home. I miss my bed. So, yeah, I'm gonna stop talking because they plan to do something.
Cause we just passed a building. Well, we passed a building. We passed the top building.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you. The airport really kind of small. We could never. Our time would be on the other side of North Houston.
All right.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna get some from here. I've never been here, so I don't know what the food is like. But I'm hungry, so yeah. It's actually kind of nice in here. It's not as busy as the Houston airport. They're not all checking through. It's 7:34. We got like 30 minutes before we gotta head to our plane. But yeah, y'all. I'm just ready to get home. Ready to see my people, my family, and my bed. Oh yeah, I'm texting her right now.
But I hope she ain't at the gate sleep.
Bye bye, Miami.
That door just opened. That's so cool. That's so cute.
Say bye, y'all.
Bye.
Tiana,
bye,
say bye. Bye.
Miami, we out.
Hi. Ooh, it's cold. Thank God I bring a cover this time. Oh. All right, excuse me. KK over there. My muffin, my apple juice. I'm probably not gonna drink my apple juice because I don't wanna have to pee on the plane because I know I'm not gonna get up. But, yeah, it's cold on here. I'm glad I brought a bottle of, what's the name? Yeah, y'all. Okay, y'all, so I'm back at home. It's 1:47. I've been home for like 2 hours now. Yeah, I've been home for like 2 hours. Don't mind Dakota barking in the background. The people are here to clean the pool and she is going crazy. But yeah, so I'm back at home. The flight was good. Thank God we got here safe and sound. Cause y'all know I was freaking out. But I'm trying to figure out what I was gonna say to y'all. Oh, I'm all unpacked now. I'm about to figure out where I'm gonna put the rest of these clothes. Cause I literally have no room. So I think tomorrow I'm gonna probably go to Walmart and buy me like 2 bins and put them in my closet and like organize my closet and organize my clothes. Cause I literally have no more room for anything. So yeah, and until I clean out my closet,
I don't know why I'm calling myself. But anyways, that's not what I'm trying to get into. So, yeah, the trip was a 10 out of 10. I had a great time. Like, this was a really good trip. I'm really to the next trip. The next time I'm going somewhere is in July. So, yeah. But I'm tired from unpacking. And I just started washing all my clothes and stuff. So, yeah. This is the end of the vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.